here. When I twist, I use this leg to trip, okay? So this should be here. I'm not just lifting him and falling and twisting back. He's gonna fall on top of me. So I twist, and I straighten this leg out, and he's tripping him. Once I'm here, we'll go ahead and review the side control. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fish under here, come around the head, and bring him back to his back. Once I'm here, I'm gonna create my own grip here. Do that. I'm gonna pull my elbow into my thigh, make sure that my knee's touching his head, and I'm applying my shoulder of justice into his jaw. Right? Makes it uncomfortable. And then I trap his other hip between this knee and this elbow. Head down, I can check his hand if I want. And I think really heavy thoughts. Alright? Yeah, lead, bricks, donuts, pizza, Taco Tuesday. Alright, so just here, apply pressure down. Hips are not here, and I'm not pushing forward to get more pressure. I'm down and pulling him in. I'm gonna let my partner move around for a little bit. Okay, once I feel like I got this, then switch out,
let your partner try. Any questions? Can you bring your seat with this again? Something. 1, 2, 3.
Now, I'm not gonna be able to stay here forever. Eventually, he's gonna be able to wiggle that arm free and then shrimp. So I'm gonna try to advance my position. I wanna clear a path for mount. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna lift this arm here and I'm gonna turn my head towards this one here. Okay. This allows me to sneak this leg. Well, not really even sneak. I'm gonna do this, you know, blatantly. It's just gonna come across the top here. And because I have control of this arm here, And I'm going high, even if he bridge. Because my weight isn't on his hips. If my weight was here on his hips, bridge, yeah, then I would get moved around. So I clear this path here, and I slide high. Boom. And I come back. And to mount bridge. So I have this here, boom, here. Clear this path. This is fast. When I get this move, I get this a lot, okay? Again, be careful, don't just go forward, go like this, and come here, because then he's gonna bridge this way. I'm gonna get flipped over. I turn the corner here.
Get there. Pretty simple, yeah? Everybody needs to see this again? My hands up, or something. 1, 2, 3.
Common movement for him.
Always likes to lie. You're gonna feel first, okay?
He'll bridge and get to his side. Bridge, boom. Gets to the side because he wants to hook the leg and get half guard. Yes? I'm ready for that. I know it's coming. From here, he has a couple different options. Upa is one of them. And Upa fails, this is the next level. So he's gonna try to get to his side. Gets to his side. I feel for which side he gets to. He goes to this side, I simply lift this leg here. And I kind of put my weight behind it. Perfect setup for me. Okay. From here, I'm gonna hug him here. Okay. Stay close. I'm gonna take this lapel. Here we are. Everybody get to the side. Right here. First choke, loop choke. I'm gonna grab this here. And then the arm that I have here, I'm gonna take it, dive inside, go behind his head, touch my own arm here, or even under. Yeah, under works too. Inside, and from here, I extend my arms. So I've got his gi on this side, this goes under, and as I extend my arms, see how that hole gets smaller? That's where his neck is. So here, boom, inside, extend my arms. And remember, I bring this foot up and I pull it in, okay? So again, from here, I feel him bridge and go to the side, boom, here. Heel to stomach, hug. Find the lapel, pass it to the hand. I open it up to create this fold so it's a grip for me. So I'm not pinching and fighting with this. I open it up, create a grip, hold on. This hand shoots from under the arm, behind my own arm. So I'm trapping his arm there. Right, choke your friends. On three. 1, 2, 3. From here, right? Got him out. Nice line.
He gets to his side, he bridges against the side, boom. Okay, I come here, I establish this grip like I was gonna do the loop choke, okay? And I try to get this arm around here. A lot of guys are pretty tough. Keep, tuck your elbow in, hold your elbow. I can't get this here, okay? That's fine. This is a secret that I developed. So this here, I just open this up a little bit. I take my foot, I step on this gi. Right there, I trap it on the mat here. Does everybody see that? So again, I was here, I'm trying to go for the loop choke, and he keeps his elbow in tight. I can't get deep enough here to where I can extend my arms. I look for that gi, step on it right there. Now, I'm just gonna hold his arm here. I'm gonna stand up. I'm gonna slide my other leg behind his head here. And I'm gonna use this to pull up. And this is gonna keep the tension on that side of the gi. Ah. Get the choke done. Important key, keeping this elbow tucked in. If I don't keep this elbow tucked in and I go stand up, slip. Okay. So make sure when I go stand up, really tuck this elbow in here. Get here. Okay, so same thing. So before he gets to his side, trap his hips here. Because I don't want this out here where he can start sneaking his leg in. Trap. Under. Feed the gi. Going for the loop choke. Tucks his elbow in strong. Ah, too strong for me to get this. Find the other gi. Step on that lapel. Heavy on that side. Here. Lift. Pull. Choke. Does everybody need to see that again? Hands up. Or something. One, two, three.